Next we'll see that all songs are very, very short. Next is a very rare composition. It's called a Siddhar Padan. So Siddhas are these elevated souls who wander without any fixed address. And they have composed several very philosophical and very short compositions in old primitive Tamil. This one says Nandavanathil or Andi. Nandavanam is a garden. In that there is an Andi. Andi is somebody who has given up everything, including their clothes, just one free person. Avan Naal Vadamai. 4 plus 6 months he is waiting. Kuyavane Vendi. Kuyavan is a person who makes a clay pot. So he is waiting for that. Kundu Vandar Uru Thondi. Thondi is a clay pot which we don't have today. Normally we have. So Kundu Vandar Uru Thondi, a clay pot was brought. Adai that Kutadi Kutadi. Dance and play. Port Udaitani. Dropped and broke. That is the song. So the inner meaning is Nandavanathil or Andi is like in the universe, and Andi is an Atma, a soul which doesn't have a body. Avan Naal Vadamai, that is a period of time when a woman becomes pregnant, 6 plus 4 months. Kuyavane Vendi, it's waiting for a body. Kundu Vandar Uru Thondi, that is the Khatam equivalent of our body. Adai Kootadi Kuti, laugh and play our way through life. Entire life is encapsulated in 4 lines. This used to be played instrumentally on the flute by the legend, the wizard, the miracle, Sri T.R. Mahalingam. He made it very popular. So people are very familiar with the tune, but many people don't know that it had lyrics and this was the composition. So he used to make a medley of this and what they call a snake song, which is a mangi, together. So we'll present a vocal version of Siddhar Padan and Marudi, which is very rarely heard.
Come on, come on, take it, sir.
Very nice.